This is my first video. Don't watch if you don't like the ship. Kuroo Tetsuro. What did I do? You never use my full name.
I still remember, 3rd of December.
What did I do?
Me in your sweater.
Was my sweater stinky? Is that why you used my full name?
You said it looked better on me than it did you.
Well, of course. You look good in everything.
Only if you knew how much I liked you.
Ah, my precious Tsuki is being soft.
But I watch your eyes as she walks by.
Who?
What a sight for sore eyes, brighter than the blue sky.
What are you talking about? Are you into this girl or something?
She's got you mesmerized.
Wait, me? Who is this girl?
Well, I die.
Tsuki.
Why would you ever kiss me?
Because I'm in love with you.
I'm not even half as pretty.
Don't think that way. You're the most beautiful human being I've ever laid my eyes on.
You gave her your sweater. It's just polyester, but you like her better.
What? No. I don't even know who you're talking about.
Wish I were Heather.
I don't even know a Heather. And don't you dare compare yourself to others. You're perfect as you are now.
Watch as she stands with her holding your hand.
I'm serious, Tsuki. I don't know any Heathers, nor did I hold someone else's hand.
Put your arm round her shoulder. Now I'm getting colder.
I never did that. Please tell me what you're talking about.
But how could I hate her? She's such an angel. But then again, kinda wish she were dead as she walks by.
Answer my question.
What a sight for sore eyes.
Tsuki.
Brighter than a blue sky. She's got you mesmerized while I die.
I swear. You better not do anything. I'm already on a train to Meiji.
Why would you ever kiss me? I'm not even half as pretty.
I love you so much. I wish I could give you my eyes so that you could see just how beautiful you are.
You gave her your sweater. It's just polyester, but you like her better.
I do not like her better. You're always going to be my number one.
I wish I were ever.
I already told you to stop comparing yourself. Besides, I like you and only you. I don't want you to change. Stop this, please. I'm almost at your house. Don't do anything rash. I love you. I swear I love you so much. Tsuki.
You ever kiss me?
Because I love you with all my heart.
Yeah, I'm not even half as pretty.
Yes, you are. You're gorgeous.
You gave her your sweater. It's just polyester, but you like her better. Wish I were.
Tsuki, moonshine, answer me, please, babe. It was just a lyric prank. What? I was dared to lyric prank you. I. Really? You scared me half to death. I was really worried. I'm legit at your door. Sorry. In any case, I'm just glad it was a prank. You know I love you, right? Of course. And I love you too. Do you want to come in, now that you're already here? Absolutely. I'm definitely going to get my revenge. On second thought, go back home. Too late. Your brother just let me in. Shit. I hope you enjoyed the video. Hope you all are doing well. Until next time. Bye bye.